Hello? Hello, I'm trying to speak to Shanice.
She's not here right now. I'll take a message.
No, this is personal. I need to talk to her immediately.
Nah, you need to talk to me. How do you know Shanice?
It's basically a financial situation.
What's the situation?
Right now, I'm $2,500 in the rears due to Shanice.
Do my girl owe you money?
She owes me $2,500.
$2,500 for what? I don't even know who you are, first of all, so...
First of all, my name is Brandon. Shanice's been coming through, okay, for the last 3 or 4 months, been coming over here to my spot, to my apartment, hanging out. I'm just now finding out, within the last 2 weeks, I had to get rid of my couch, I had to get rid of my mattresses, because...
Your mattress?
Because it's bed...
Your mattress?
It's,
wait a minute, dude, wait a minute. So you trying to tell me she was in your bed?
Yeah, she been in my bed, dude.
She been in your bed. Are you crazy?
Hey, man,
come
hey,
on
man.
Now, dude.
Listen,
you know,
hey, dude, the
be
problem
real serious
is
right
not
now.
Where
you talking $2,500.
The problem is
you talking $2,500. You talking about my girl was in your bed. Now, we're not even going to get into that. You understand what I'm saying? But that $2,500, you can forget about it.
No. Hold up.
First of all, you calling here. You calling here. Here is a dude answer the phone, and you still got the ad for her, and then go tell me about some $2,500 about some mattress?
Dude, I'm out. My mattresses, man, are $1,000. It's full of bed bugs. I had to throw that away.
Man, I'm not worried about no damn mattress, dude. You talking about my girl. We've been together for 4 years. I'm about to pop the question on her, and you want to sit there talking about she been hanging with you or kicking with you for the last 4 months. It's about to be over in a minute.
Matter dude, if you want to marry Shanice, cool. I don't care nothing about that.
Hey, don't even worry about that now. Put you on my phone talking about some damn mattress, man. That's a problem, dude. I ain't worried about no damn mattress.
I don't care about your mattress or couch, dude.
I don't care nothing about that. Your name, you say your name, Brandon?
I'm Brandon, yes.
Yeah, Brandon, okay, don't worry about it, Brandon, because you're going to find me real soon. Don't let me find you before you find me, though. You understand what I'm saying, don't you?
No, you can have
them bed bugs and that mattress or whatever. Answer these for all I care. But what I'm saying is you're talking about some bed bugs. Ain't no bed bugs over here.
Okay, so what's she getting the bed bugs from? She done brought them over here to my place.
I don't care nothing about it. She ain't bring nothing over there, first of all. But that ain't even a problem right now.
Dude, you calling me over here, man. I ain't had nobody else over here.
Right, don't worry about who you had over there. But you don't call here talking about no money. You ain't getting nothing from here.
Okay, first of all, dude, check this out. I don't have a problem with you, okay? Me and you cool.
No,
me
we
you
got
cool.
A problem. We already got a problem. You calling me talking about you been sleeping with my brother.
Hey, dog, I'm going to say it again. Me and you cool, dog. We cool.
Dude, we not cool. First of all, I'm gonna handle Shanice myself. I'm gonna handle you later.
What you talking about? You gonna handle me?
I'ma handle you later. You want a mattress, right?
Hey, dude.
You want a mattress, right?
Go ahead and marry Shanice. I ain't got nothing to do with that.
My problem is getting my money back, man,
for the property of mine that she has ruined, man.
Don't worry about that. I'm gonna get you a mattress. Don't worry.